maybe one to Waitapu in Wonderland. Geyser Hair was discovered it in the late 1800s by prisoners from New Zealand's first open prison farm, which was sort of based over where we were parking the campervans. And what that does is beneath us there are two chambers that hold about 26,000 litres of water. The bottom chamber is very hot with temperatures up about 160 degrees Celsius, and above that is a smaller, cooler chamber. So that upper chamber acts like a pressure valve for that very hot water down below. And by adding this effective, we change the surface tension, it releases the pressure from below and up pops the geyser. So by using this effective, we get to time it nicely and everyone gets to see it. It is quite hard to tell how long it takes for the main eruption after we add it. It can be about 1 minute or it can be about 10 minutes, so I vary my speech accordingly and run away if I have to.
Thank you. When we come into land, I remember I want the men in the front and the woman might be the other side of the hills. They'll put Carl to the test.
Old, about 2.5 months.
You're a good wee face to you, and you've got beautiful big eyes.
Oh, they're funny, all right. So no wings, so you can kill them very easily by smashing down like that. No, don't go that way. Can smell the waves.
This country had no warm-blooded falling at animals. So there she goes over the hill and then back up the other side. So it gets all different angles.
Up on the roof, two step on.
But they're not necessarily promoting.
Any further assistance we may be, please don't hesitate to approach any of the crew. We'd be more than happy to help. Thank you for travelling with us.